Hi. Okay. So my favorite book is The Giver. The Giver is based on the future and written from the point of view of Jonas, who is an 11-year-old child. The world Jonas lives in is in a utopian society where everyone's polite, choice is eliminated, and everyone looks and acts like one another. In The Giver, Jonas is nervous about the ceremony of 12 to be held on his 12th birthday, since he looks different from the other people in his society and has special powers that let him change things when he looks at them. Jonas works with an old man to receive the community's memories. This old man is known as the Giver, and he has memories of the world before it experienced sameness. Receiving the memories changes Jonas's way of looking at life, and he is set back when he finds out about release, which is a lethal injection for old people and the ill. He and the Giver decide to run away to elsewhere, outside their community, escaping with a baby that was scheduled for this release. At the end, after weeks and weeks of travel, the trio reaches the outside world. So this is my favorite book because Jonas decides to go outside the norm. And he becomes a leader rather than a follower, and I really look up to him, especially since he's only 12 years old throughout the majority of this book. I would recommend this book to a younger audience so they can see that it is okay to be a leader in this world and to not follow the norm, because being unique is amazing and so, so, so special. Thank you.